What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dosh, coming back to you from All Takes. Today, I'll be doing a reaction to the movie titled Madea's Family Funeral. Now, I've been hearing words since Tyler Perry is going around doing press junket for the movie starring Tiffany Haddish, Nobody's Fool, that we're going to be coming to an end with all things with him, Madea, being that he's trying to lay Madea to rest. So I'm curious to see exactly what's going to be happening in this particular trailer. So with that, let me jump in it. I'll save the rest of my rant at the end, you guys. Oh no. Oh my god.
I want to know if he's an organ donor.
Not an organ donor. All right, you guys, I really enjoyed that trailer. It was hard for me not to laugh because as soon as Madea opens, she pops off at the mouth. She says certain things, and I was here for it because I knew it was going to happen. Now, for me, when it comes to Tyler's Madea movies, the one that stands out that I love to this day, that I love to watch, and if it happens to be on, I'll probably, you know, stop and watch it, is Diary of a Mad Black Woman. That is my favorite out of all of them. I love that movie. And then there's one other one. Gosh, I drew a blank. I might post the poster up on here. It starred Angela Bassett and Rick Fox. I can't remember the name for the life of me, but that was a good one too. And I think Lance Gross was in that as well. Those are the two main ones that I really like out of all the core ones that he's done with the Madea attached. Now, I'm glad he's doing other things, you know. I'm looking forward to considering seeing this. I might not go the first weekend because I just know how it's going to be up in here. It's going to be people just packed. You know, and some people just cannot stop speaking during the movies. And with these particular ones, yes, they're going to talk. They can't help themselves. And I ain't here for it. So, to each his own. But no, I don't pay to listen to people run their mouths during the movie. So, but besides that, I see some of the regular cast from the other movies that she's done. Like Patrice Lovely, who plays Hattie. And also Cassie Davis, who plays Auntie Bam. I love those ladies, and they're so funny. Plus, Cassie's just, I'm used to her from a lot of the Madea, the plays, so I always love watching her. And then I see some other people, like I think I saw David Otunga in this as well. I was like, oh, okay, I forget he's been doing some acting. I know he's been doing a lot of wrestling. I don't know if he still does the wrestling, but I know he was on Criminal Minds, and he's been doing some other things, and I think some other movies are in the pipe for him that he's working on too. So brother's trying to branch out, definitely in acting, I see, so kudos to him. So the rest of the casting didn't recognize the faces, so those will probably be some new ones I'll have to get used to seeing because they might end up showing up in other things, you know, with Tyler Perry, you know. So we'll have to see, but either way, that's my take on that. I do plan to see it. I don't think I'm gonna see it the first weekend. Comes out on my way to a week or two. And with that, you guys, comment below, let me know what you all think. Matter of fact, let me know if you all have any one movie by Madea, you know, that you might like, or if you're just ready for this to be laid to rest so he can move past Madea. You know, some people are going to be hurt because he did say he's wanting Madea to come to an end, and it's time to move on. You all have he has a body of work for Madea. You all will be fine. He has plays and he has movies. It ain't the end of the world. You have that to go back on for nostalgic purposes, then so be it. Knock yourselves out. So with that said, you guys, hope you enjoyed my reaction. I'll see you on the next one. You guys take care.